Film four. Film four this morning was showing Elf. Gosh, you.
It's a good film, but it's a good Christmas film.
Exactly. Who sits there? You know what we need in the middle of fucking summer while the Olympics is on? A Christmas fucking film.
That is a terrible choice.
Big shout out to the mugs who stayed in to watch the Olympics. I'm cleaning up. So you bollocks.
Is that a gaff?
Yeah.
Big shout. It's all the mugs who stayed in to watch the Olympics.
Yeah. He's cleaning up, the boy.
That's what I do here.
It'd be great if he was the only cabbie out in London.
Though. Cool. He's cleaning up. Lovely stuff.
Good stuff.
That's what I'd like to hear.
I bet your Marco stayed in to watch the fucking Olympics. The fucking idiot.
Winding down now, Russ. Winding down.
Yeah, winding down.
With this.
Give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell you think you know me well, but you don't know me.
No, you don't know me.
No, you don't know the one. Dreams of you at night, and longs to kiss your lips, and longs to hold you tight. Oh, I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been, 'cause you don't know me.
Oh, you don't know me.
For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I've let my chance go by, a chance that you might love me too.
Love me too.
You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. Oh, to never know the one who loved you so. Well, you don't know me.
For I never knew the art of making love. For my heart hates with love for you.
Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, a chance that you might love me too.
Love me too.
Oh, you give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. Oh, you never know the one who loved you so. Well, you don't know me.
You don't love me. You don't know.
Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey baby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. We're on the safe to say, but let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. Cause nice and easy does it every time. Say, but let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. Cause nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it every time. Like the man says one more time. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy.
Oh, there you go. Two of us being
two of the greatest voices of all ever. Time. Raymond Charles and Francis Albertson.
lovely stuff.
It's a nice way to end the show.
Very nice.
On this golden day for British athletics. British sport. Gary Lineker's just tweeted that it's the best day ever for he's ever seen for British sport. And who am I to argue that's fucking jugging cunt?
Well, have you heard how he's tweeted that?
So I just read it.
Do you follow him?
Yeah. And who am I to argue that?
Why do you follow him?
To play for Spurs. So who am I to argue that big ears?
That's beautiful stuff, right?
Bastard.
Because he played for Spurs.
Yeah.
Glenn
Hoddle? I don't know if Glenn Hoddle tweets. What do I want to read Glenn Hoddle's tweets? Glenn Hoddle would tweet and say, you're a fucking spastic, you deserve it. Because you were probably Mussolini in a previous life.
That's what I'm saying. Do you follow him?
I don't know if he tweets.
He can't tweet. He must be fucking... What would he tweet?
He'd tweet all fucking people. He'd tweet, and watching the Paralympics. It's like watching fucking Hitler, Mussolini, Stalin. It's all them. It's no, it's not, they were just all like that in the previous life, so now they're getting paid. That's what he'd tweet. It's like Hitler, Mussolini, Stalin, fucking Jack the Ripper. It's all of them. They're all in the fucking Olympics. So I don't follow him, no. Gary Lineker's.
Was he on Dennis?
What was the idea? I don't think Ozzy Ardiles tweets. I'm going to Tottenham, my knees are going to tremble. I don't think he tweets them.
Heady days.
I follow the players today.
Do you?
Yeah.
All of them?
Well, no, not all of them. Yunus Kabul, follow him. Follow Aaron Lennon. Follow Gareth Bale.
Oh, yeah.
I can't think of anyone else.
Nice, Lizzie, does it?
Every time.
Nice!
Been nice knowing you.
So we'll see, we'll. Not Monday. Tomorrow, Monday.
Monday.
Yeah, not tomorrow.
Why not tomorrow?
Day off tomorrow, is it?
Well, it is because I'm going out tomorrow night.
That's what I'm saying.
But, no, it wouldn't be if I wasn't going out.
No, where are you going?
It's my niece's birthday.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
So, yeah, Monday night we're back.
How old is she?
16.
16. Since Monday night.
Bastards.